Dear fellow Toastmasters, dear guests, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and let's get to the point. Especially because this was the project number 3, which was presented here tonight by Anna Leozova in the margin of her CC track. In fact, this is probably one of the most difficult projects for evaluators, because for me personally, it's always really a big challenge to identify whether the speaker had actually managed to set up the general and the specific purpose in his speech or her speech. And tonight, I think our speaker, Anna, she did really well in that sense. I think I wouldn't be far from the truth if I say that the general idea of your speech was presenting the value of creating handmade presents, the advantages of this thing, and the specific purpose was actually showing us how to do it in practical manner. So you presented a whole YouTube tutorial here for all of us, and that's a really interesting thing. I guess everyone appreciated that. Thank you very much. Also, I would like to point out that you were very good in terms of some basic Toastmaster things, such as creating and establishing eye contact with the audience, refraining from using your notes, also making a good usage of the space. That's all the good points, and I would like to wish you to improve yourself as a speaker more and more in the upcoming years, to fulfill more projects in the within the Warsaw First Club, and wish you good luck. Thank you very much.